as I mentioned to you, right, during the early 17th century, they built this wall and the door. To be precise, it was in 1634, right after a Dutch attack in 1625. And then later on, they installed this door from a wood that is known as, was used in many of the houses, and they are still there in San Juan as beams. Instead of steel beams, they were wooden.
So he was looking for gold. So he came and colonized the island in 1508. That's why I said that he was our first colonial governor. England attacked Puerto Rico three times. In fact, the first attack was from England. And this time, they took over the government. They actually had to surrender. But they did dysentery, which is an intestinal disease, and they lost. The fourth attack was England again in 1797. And that's where this sculpture is meaningful. Because they say that Ralph Abercrombie was the general in charge of that fleet. And he came with six. But Puerto Rico had been prepared by an Irishman by the name of Alexander O'Reilly. Alexander O'Reilly, the second governor of Louisiana under Spain's sovereignty. The bishop took the women and the kid and started marching around the island on a praying procession with torches. And the next day, the English were gone. So they attributed to miracles. Okay? And so someone had that sculpture made
This statue commemorates the miracle of the torch parade.
The sculpture of that statue had a son that was...
Ken? Ken?
This is the statue of the miracle of the torchlight parade.